Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Silver Creek Falls. I actually had to look to the side there to remember the name, I forgot. My bad. Actually, it says on the window as well. I should have just read the window, but I need to look to the side. I'm blind. Okay, guys. Bear with me. Can I use the... Oh! What does this click? What do I click? A? So A brings that up. So I got a map! Oh, that's awesome! How do I get rid of it? Okay, I have to click escape. Okay. Do these do anything? No, just A just brings up a map. Okay, it's only A who does stuff then. So, yeah, my bad. I didn't realise the main character was actually female at the last episode, but I did towards the end. I thought it was a guy. I'm sorry, it's not exactly detailed, okay? So, yeah. And the fact I do know a few guys called Sarah, so... It can't be a guy's name. I know people called Sarah, and there's actually people in games that are called Sarah, actually, you guys. So, you know. Ha! Ha 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 ha! Ha ha to all of you people who thought that Sarah was a girl's name. God damn it, Chili, you're so dumb. It's actually a guy's name as well! In a weird sense, because it's primarily a girl's name, but there are guys called Sarah. Weird, I know. Then again, I'm English, and I have a Welsh name. So, let's move on. Oh damn, I keep clicking the wrong keys, I keep trying to move over to ASW and stuff now. Okay, so now what? Do we speak to her? Oh god, this is hard.
Good morning, madam. I hope you slept well. Like a baby, thank you.
I can't think of a voice to do for her right now, okay? It's a main female role and she doesn't seem to be that, type voice. She seems to be more independent, I suppose would be the correct word to use. Can I speak to him again? Go get some coffee, Sarah! With sugar to help you sweeten your mood, perhaps. He is my favourite character so far, mainly because he's so easy to voice that because he's English.
Woohoo! Yay!
How do I get coffee? Guys, go to my room, go to sleep. I'm gonna do that. This is my room now. Oh. Okay, so you can only go to certain rooms. This is my room. God damn it. This is my room. There we go. I got the bed.
I have a lot to do today. No time to nap.
Oh, I need to get a better voice for her. I can't think of a voice to do for her, actually. I'm stumped dead with this character. It's not a voice I feel happy giving her so far. I mean, I could try to give her my sucky voice. I can't really give her my Atomia voice. I don't think it'll suit her. So, where do I get coffee? Can I speak to the sheriff? Will you give me coffee? No, okay. He's just gonna yell at me again. Perhaps not. Let's leave the building? I think I saw fresh brewed coffee where I checked in. See, I'm still not happy with that voice, but I think that's the best I've got so far. Oh wait, it's there. God damn it, I'm blind. How many people were screaming at me? Sarah makes herself coffee. Do I need to put sugar in it now? Is that what you're gonna yell at me for?
You guys done?
Yep, I'll fill you in later.
Okay, deputy. Show us the crime scenes.
My car is parked outside! Shall we? I love his voice.
Sure, let's go.
Okay then. Here is a map of the town, in case you feel like walking around later.
Use the A button to activate the map. To deactivate, use Z.
Oh.
Let's do the scenes in chronological order. The first is the house on Fisher Road, close to the end of Washington Avenue.
I can't keep the voice for too long, it dies, but it's the right voice to do for him. So, A, Z.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Learning new things. Got everyone doing the conga. So, it was Fisher Lane, wasn't it, we need to go to?
My cruiser is in the hotel car parking lot, on the other side of the hotel!
Okay, we'll go there then.
It's not that far, he'd walk. He could walk, I should say. Is this short? Is it here? Yeah, it's here. He's a police officer, isn't he? God damn it, what am I being stupid for? Maybe not, maybe it's this. No? Do we have to be on a certain side of the car? Oh, there we go. We did. Ooh. Oh, I think my coffee's a bit hot. Hang on, I'm gonna try and risk it. Nope, it's just right. Awesome, right. Oh, there's holes in the ground, goddammit.
This looks like a slaughterhouse. I give it to you, Deputy. Deputy, this is one of the worst crime scenes I've ever seen. So what can you tell me about the people that lived here?
This is the house of the sorority guy who got the beta. It was quite a popular sorority in the local college.
How is the sorority popular? I'm not sure I'm saying it right in all fairness. But I'm rolling with it. Like I always do, roll with stuff.
I'll rephrase. It was a sorority for that popular girls. All the girls that lived here were doing modeling work.
Oh wow. Starting to look like we have a motive. Have you checked them?
Have you checked for semen?
I'm so immature, I shouldn't have laughed at that. I'm so immature. God damn it. I know it's a popular... I know it's a thing you do in crime scenes like this. If there's a lot of women involved, it's something you do. I know. But I wasn't expecting it in this game, okay? That's what made me laugh about it.
We haven't really done any forensics as we don't have the capability. There is no forced entry. It could be a possibility. But the sheriff thought it unlikely.
So how many girls lived here?
Four girls lived here, but five disappeared.
Wait, four girls lived here, but five disappeared? Wait, what?
We tried to confirm this with blood samples, but we don't really have a tag here for it.
Hang on. Whoa. Hang on.
There are four girls who lived in this building, and five disappeared. See, something that doesn't add up correctly. Okay, I'm not a mathematician or anything, but I can clearly tell something's wrong there. So maybe if you found blood... Okay, so you found like five... So you try to confirm with the blood samples. How do you know there were four here? I mean, five disappeared. It was like four girls registered down here, who registered living here. But you found five traces of five... Well, you found different traces of five girls. Or... Actually, no, it's probably the most logical answer. So only four were registered living here, and as we'll imagine, there was a fifth, traces of a fifth girl also here. So that's the best scenario we've got so far, guys. We'll go with that.
Besides, it's all mixed.
A fifth one disappeared too?
Yeah, she was also a member of the sorority, but didn't live in it. Neighbors reported hearing loud singing and chanting on the night they disappeared. It freaked them out, so they called the sheriff and I asked them to quiet down. When we got there, we found everything the way you see it now. The sheriff and I took photos and some small samples, but everything in more or less the way we found it 3 days ago.
Understood, Deputy. We'll look around and get some blood samples and search for evidence.
Let's go! There's a sample. There's blood here. Get a sample. Blood sample, edit to inventory. There's one other plant as well. Poor plant. Can we flip chairs? There's chairs all over the place.
The hole in the floor is enormous. I wonder if this was here before this all happened.
I think someone let the Brad in here. There's chairs all over the place. God damn it. Why is there blood in the fridge? What the hell? See, if it was splattered on the fridge, that's understandable. The fact there's blood in the fridge. Did someone put someone's head in the fridge and slam it shut on it or something? Blood sample added to inventory. Surely it'll be flesh lying around if that's the case. Oh my goodness. What is it? What is it?
It's an Ouija board.
Is that when you, like, have letters on the board and you got that little spirit thing you hold and you've got and it moves towards the letters? By the power of spirits. Which I, you know, don't really believe that much because it's overused and faked quite a lot, so I don't have a tendency to believe stuff like that anymore. But then again, I do kind of believe in the supernatural at the same time. It's maybe because it's something interesting and I want to keep it open, you know. I don't really want to deny something that's interesting. I mean, what's the point of denying stuff that's interesting? I mean, we've got no proof that they exist, but we've also got no proof that they don't exist. It's not a solid fact. We can't just say, oh, they don't exist, we've got no proof. I mean, that denies the existence of scientists. That's what they're there for, to find stuff out we don't think's possible. So, you know, it's why don't all these TV presenters and shows going around doing all the supernatural stuff, because they're crap at it and they fake it.
Stupid kid shouldn't mess with things they don't understand.
Why, is it real in this? Oh, it's out of the inventory. Can we use it? God damn, how many blood samples are there in here? But, god damn, can we turn the TV on? Oh. Well, there seems to be bullet holes in here. Bullet holes? Any bullets inside? I saw some fragments. What the hell happened here? Shell castings added to inventory. Maybe I should just pick everything that was more holes, more blood. How many blood samples do we have right now? 7. Got a board. Shell casings. Which was a quick way in and out of the inventory. God damn, this place is a mess! Blood sample out of inventory. Blood sample. Wait, let's go back to the same blood samples. I can. Maybe that's what I should be doing then.
This place reeks, but it's not just your typical smell. It's not just your typical corpse smell.
Yeah, there is a very strange smell. There is definitely some ammonia around.
Not just ammonia. A burnt hair smell. This place is really creepy.
Okay, we're in a place that's covered with blood, destruction and havoc, and you're complaining about burnt hair. Sort your priorities out right, Sarah. Or Sara. It's S-A-R-A, isn't it? Is it Sarah? I think it's Sarah. God damn, I can say Sarah.
Oh, some hair. I wonder if they had a pet or something.
Animal hairs added to inventory. What's in here? Can we go in here? No, can we go to the bed? No, blood, yep. There's books on the floor. Okay, he's got a file. More blood. Either they hired a really bad painter, or this is just a mess. Oh god, how many blood samples can I take?
Incantations? And divinations? Summoning spirits?
A book on witchcraft?
What the hell are these kids trying?
I don't know, it sounds pretty cool. Well, the aftermath doesn't look pretty cool. The witchcraft part was cool. God damn, so much blood!
I'd feel a lot more comfortable if we just found a body.
Philip, you may think... You think these big-ass holes may have something to do with this?
Maybe. The house does look pretty old. If something or something made a hole that big, I don't want to meet them. It's a fair point. How many blood samples can I take? There's a letter there on the floor. You see it? I'll get that last, actually. I'll check for many blood stains I can right now. What the hell's that? I walked straight over it. That's for letter. That's good for letter. Come on. Read note? Yeah.
A note of sorts.
Okay, so Sarah's reading it, so I'll do it in her voice.
They laugh. They sing. They dance, but with who? There were six in this party, not five.
Oh my god, I was thinking of some corpse party stuff. Also, I want to play that on my channel at some point, but I need to find it again. And install it. Because I lost it when my hard drive went corrupt. I really want to play it again. Well, played it for about 5 minutes and I stopped and wanted to continue playing it. Oh, we're going back on the police car. Where the hell are we now? A bit of information would be nice.
The crime scene itself into the car, into the park.
I was gonna say car park, but just a park. God damn, people just kind of a car. So, wait, is this the other girl who vanished then? The girl we're gonna find now?
This creek is gorgeous. I'm surprised I'd never heard of it before.
Oh, that's probably because they changed its name recently. It used to be called Nawadi Amia.
Sounds foreign. What language is that?
Cherokee. The land used to belong to a Cherokee tribe, but they sold it off years back.
Sold? When?
Oh, this was long ago. The town found us, Jebediah Schwartz. I can't read names, but most of their land to create this town.
How much did he pay? Let me guess. He swapped it all for a few shiny beads and a mirror, right?
Not quite. He paid for the 50 stallions and 130 rifles. He didn't buy all the land either. Just the land between the west of the creek and the mountain.
Oh, that's pretty cool. That information, I guess. A bit better, I guess. But still, that's a pretty sweet deal that he got for himself.
I owned the rest till about 20 years ago, when it was finally bought out by some venture capitalists. A famous North Carolina banking family, actually.
What did they end up doing with it?
Nothing at the end. They sent a crew of engineers over to look at the land. And so wanted to build some high-end apartments here. I never got around to building it and just declared it as a nature reserve about 10 years ago.
Interesting story.
I'm not sure how annoying his voice is going to get for people, but I'm loving it. It's not taking that much of a toll on my voice. What the f... Philip, put the gun down! God damn it, Philip, that made me...
I need to find out what got into Philip.
Adrenaline, apparently. Wait, so I should speak to Philip first.
Whoa, easy there, cowboy. What the hell was that for?
Sorry for shooting that warning, you two. I saw something stalking us in the woods, like a wolf or something.
Haven't been wolves in these parts for a while now.
I wouldn't be so sure. Anyway, bring us to the next scene. Wait, no. I want to explore. Because it happened around here by this tree. Is there anything I can look at on this tree? No. Guess I'm off then. Look like a wolf, look like lightning more than anything else, goddammit, Philip. Wait, But the gunshots are really loud.
What can you tell us about this case, Deputy?
We got a call early this morning after the incident at the sorority. Hunters found tons of blood, broken branches, and holes in the ground. And the soil messed up. The sheriff and I took photos, but they left the site alone.
Thanks. Okay, Sarah. Shall we go to get to work and collect evidence? Yes, we should.
This hair is very soft and light.
Not human, I'm guessing.
Looks like it might come from a wolf or something.
We haven't had wolves in these parts for a while, you just said that.
Bears?
No!
Do people camp here now that it has become a national park?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, you have bears. I don't know. This one looks like it might be a bear's or maybe wolves.
Animal hairs added to inventory. So, there was fur back in the apartments as well. So, did someone like settle like a wolf loose on these people? Then just move the things afterwards? So what the holes be in the end, actually, thinking about it? Might have been a bear then. I don't know, because I don't imagine a wolf being able to smash holes in the floors. I don't know, that's weird. Blood sample? No more blood samples here, you know, because we can't get enough of these blood samples apparently in this game. And I'm walking all over the blood samples now. Oh, so the whole smell, okay. So maybe the bodies are hidden in the holes, is that it? The bodies have been, like, buried and, like, dug deep. The holes are dug deep, there's a letter here as well. What's this first? Okay, I can't see that.
Another note.
So I guess just rules out a bear and wolf attack.
How do you know a note belongs to the asylum? Asylum? I can't say it either.
Same type of paper as the note in the sorority house. Let's read it.
Note added to inventory.
He walked alone in the forest to become one with nature. He got his wish.
Great, creepy letters. That's always a way to win games in my favour. I love detective stuff, but goddamn, it's turning into corpse pie.
It's like a detective corpse pie. Jesus, actually, detective corpse pie would have been awesome. I love Corpse Party, but it's so creepy at the same time, especially the anime. God, I would never go back. I think you overlooked some of the evidence of the scene. I did? Really? What are you on about, Philip? Oh, here's here.
That's a lot of shell casings.
Whoever fired these had the time to squeeze out a few, eh?
Question is, was it the assailant, or was it the victim?
Shell casings added to inventory. Okay, I didn't see those, that's probably the last one then, let's go. Out we go. Let's all leave, come on. Deputy, can you start driving us back already? Or do I actually have to walk all the way back? God damn it, Deputy. Right. Let's go. Take us away, Deputy. I don't know how you managed to spin your car around that quick. That was awesome. More blood? Okay, Deputy. Tell us what happened here.
At about 11 o'clock, same day as we got the report in the park. We got a call from a nearby farmer that he saw a car crash.
Where's the farm?
A bit less than a mile south of here.
A mile away? How did he see the crash?
His house is on that hill over here. Over there.
Sorry, kid, but the farmer is telling you some tales. Pitch black night and close to a mile away over forest ground. I'm sure he heard the crash. But no way in hell did he see it. Was he specific on detail?
Was he specific on details on the crash?
No, he wasn't.
Okay then. So what did you and the sheriff see here?
We looked around to see if there was a body. When we found no, we decided to call it a night. We were supposed to come back the next morning, but the sheriff didn't report in that morning.
So you left this thing for 2 days?
We put cones and barriers up that night, so I didn't think it would be it was tampered.
Kid, the local wildlife are more likely to see these cones as a toilet than a barrier. This whole scene is contaminated.
Sorry, I have to agree with her this time. It was pretty dumb leaving us alone this whole time. Anyway, let's look for some evidence. Well, it was blood here. More blood. So we can't get enough of blood in this game. God, it's so disturbing. More blood. Oh, look, more blood in the car as well. So we can run out the impact, killing the driver. Well, no body, right? Any idea inside? Oh, I should really be doing this.
A bunch of receipts on the floor.
Let's get some of those just in case. In case the car plates don't match with a missing person.
Wow, you think this might be a stolen vehicle?
They slammed pretty hard into that tree, and it was through a straight. Not even on a turn. They might have been driving fast to get away from something.
You guys really think these three cases might not be related?
Well, we do agree that three cases is gruesome in the span of 48 hours. It's highly unusual for a town like this one. We should still account for the possibility and all three are separate, and it was a pure coincidence that they happened so close to each other.
Sheriff Davis seems sure that all three were related.
Pity Sheriff Davis.
Pity Sheriff Davis isn't here.
God damn it, Sarah, I'm not sure if you're going to be cold or not. Okay, you can get that as well. Right, more blood samples, more shells.
More shell casings.
All three scenes had casings.
Looks like whoever is responsible for the fire had all these victims.
This is the south. We're out in the country. A lot of people carry guns around here.
Good point, Deputy.
Shower casings at his inventory.
At least he's still a bottle of Merlot. There isn't much left.
Well, don't drink it, Evans. Achievement unlocked. Are you Dracula?
Another note!
Wait, no, that's Sarah.
Another note?
Why am I not surprised? Go on, read it.
The young rush as if they lack time. But if you rush too much, you risk losing all your time.
Okay. Sure. No, let's get out of here, Deputy. We're done. So that's the three scenes, right?
Yep.
It isn't all piecing together. Did Lee Davis keep any of his case files, notes, or photos in his office?
Most of the time, but last I saw him, he wanted to take the stuff home to study it. I have the spare keys if you want to see if he left the files in his house.
I think we can learn more if we get access to the case files and notes. Let's go.
Well, thanks, but on that note, guys, I'm going to leave the episode here. Hope you guys all enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button and also subscribe. They both really helped me out a lot. Next time, we will find these files and continue the investigation. But until then, hope you guys all enjoyed, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Cheers for watching.